Hello everyone, welcome to a new video here on Let's Walk Around Stockholm. And although the channel is about Stockholm, today we are in Oslo. It is my final day here in Oslo before I fly back home. And yeah, let's do a little walk around on this beautiful sunny day. We're gonna check out the waterfront. There's a lot of people out here. It's very nice to see. Not like this morning where it was completely empty. Oh, it's like a playground for children here. Loads of parents enjoying the autumn sun. As you probably can see at the back, there is the waterfront, so we're gonna check it out. Lovely to feel the sun in my face again. Oh, that was really funny. I don't know if you could hear, but these ladies are talking about Stockholm. Talking about how expensive it is. Well, maybe it's expensive, but not half as expensive as Oslo, I can tell you that. No comparison. Stockholm is a bargain compared to Oslo. Oh. Nice artwork. Very modern. Extremely many people here. So I think this is actually the opera house here. Yes, it is the opera. Almost feels a bit like summer right now. Unexpected. feel the waves. I mean, you can hear the waves against the shore. Very nice sound. Everyone's out for Sunday, sunny walk. Actually, I didn't really plan this walk, but then I was like, hey, what's here behind Central Station? Well, this is where everyone's at. Because this morning, there was literally just me in the city. Oh, city beach. Let's check that out. Okay, I wasn't expecting going to the beach in Oslo. Of course, a bit windy, but nice and warm. Let's just have a look at that bridge over there. How to pronounce that? Munch or monk? Look at the amount of new apartments on that side. The whole coast fully built with a whole new construction. There's like thousands of people living over there. And they're continuing here and then there and there and there and there and there. Completely new everything. I think this here you can compare to an area in Stockholm they call Hammarby Sjöstad.
This is the
Jeg var på andre siden der, borte ved salt og kok.
Everyone enjoying the sun, look at that. It's really crazy how much new construction there is here. Like everywhere you look. Such a cool area, I'm really surprised. I don't want to know how much it costs to actually live here. A fortune, that's for sure. It's almost a bit like a modern version of Venice or something like that. Oh, a nice play area for kids here in the middle. Oh, Look at the architecture of these balconies and houses. Alrighty, the last video from Oslo. Now I'm going back to Stockholm. Thank you for watching and see you later.